Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to learn about the 7 continents on this planet now. The first continent will be North America. North America is the largest continent. Continent one has several countries in them. Well, the countries are America, Canada, and Mexico. Next is South America. This continent has been large since Argentina became the greatest country in the world. Next comes Africa. Many people think that in Egypt they speak Arabic. This is Europe. In Europe there is the Eiffel Tower and it landmarks. And there is Big Ben also in there. Then in Asia. In Asia, China and India stick together. Next comes Oceania. Oceania is the Oceania country that was classified as the world's smallest continent. Next comes Antarctica. Antarctica is the most invisible place because of its cold weather. Now, you learn all about the 7 continents of the world. Bye!